You're sexy and you know it, you're sexy and you show it. Let me see you get your hands in the air. If you're sexy and you know it, you're sexy and you
Hey, hi guys, I'm back. Like I said, I would be with my products that I use to achieve my look. So, the first thing I'm gonna start off by saying that I usually do my full face every day, like foundation, blush, eyeshadow, lip gloss, the works, every day. Just because I like to do it and I think it's fun. You can experiment and it's a way to express creativity. But anyways, so for a list of my products, so that way my subscribers or viewers who have to view my videos will be familiar with my products that I use. Like I said, many of my products, I don't really have a lot of products because I just started this habit, I guess that's what you want to call it. But the first thing that I use, I start off before I even put on anything, is actually this. It is Clear Pore Cleanser Mask by Neutrogena, and it's a 2-in-1 kind of thing. You can use it as a daily cleanser or a mask. That's why I usually use the mask part at night, and I just like to sit on my face for about 5 minutes, and it's really great because it works. It removes all the oil off my face and removes off all of the makeup because I haven't gotten around to buying makeup remover. The thing that I use, I guess, is a primer, because I haven't actually got a primer that's my skin complexion yet, is actually by Black Radiance. It's just a basic primer. It works really well though. It controls the shine on my face because nobody wants a shiny face. For my eyes, I actually use NYX eyeshadow base and skin tone. And I bought this off of Amazon. $7. It works really, really good. If I would recommend any type of eyeshadow base for not so much money, it would definitely be this. Again, it's NYX eyeshadow base and skin tone. They actually have 2 other bases that I am gonna get, because these work really well. My eyeshadows last all day. They don't crease, they don't fade, and they intensify the color of the eyeshadow. As far as my face, I use NYX Studio Fix. It's a powder plus foundation. I just recently bought this and I'm in love with it all. Most of my products are drugstore products, actually. Like I said, I'm just beginner. But I would definitely am not going back to drugstore products for my foundations or lip glosses, because MAC matches my skin color perfectly. It looks like I hardly have anything on. And once I'm done putting my foundation on my face, I actually use this. It's called Blend and Go by Monabelle. It's actually like a finishing powder. It's not really called that, but that's what I use for finishing powder for myself. It just adds a healthy, natural glow to my face, so it looks like I don't have hardly any powder on. And then for blush, I use Milani Minerals blush. I only have one blush. I just recently bought this. I like blushes because I really feel like it completes the whole look, especially if you're doing full face. Now, as far as eyeshadows go, this right here is by Wet n Wild. I forgot how much it was, but it is from a drugstore. You can get it at a drugstore. But I love it. I use this almost every day, especially for like neutral colors or whatever. I'm mixing them with smoky eyes and stuff like that. It's just really pigmented. 3 colors are mad, and the other 3 colors are shimmers, and they're highly pigmented. I really love this little palette. Another eyeshadow that I use is by Claire's. It's another palette. I use this green color a lot, which I'm gonna actually have to go out and buy another green color because it's gonna be too hot because I use it so much. Actually, I think that's one of my favorite eyeshadow colors is the moss green. But I use this a lot. And then I have my shade Cousin. 96 color palette, 96 color palette. I use this almost every day. Well, because as you can see, it has a lot of variety of colors. That's what I can do. And then this Revlon. I just bought this actually a couple of days ago, and I love it already. It's the Revlon cream shadow, and not just new. And I would definitely recommend this product. I'm definitely going back to get these other colors, especially the colors in purple, because I just love the feel of the cream on my lid. As far as my lips go, I think that's my favorite. Yeah, as far as my lips, for lip balm, strawberry lip balm and moisturizer, and I bought this at Sephora for like $8, I think. I love it. Smells really good. It's really good moisturizer. Smells like CarMax, excuse me, where it just kind of sits on your lips and dries in. It's actually moisturizing your lips, and like I said, it smells good. And then, I don't have any lip gloss, so I really need to work on getting this. I'm working on that, buying more lip gloss. The lip gloss that I use is MAC Lip Glass, and this color is in Chocolat. I love this color. Actually, I'm gonna open it for you. Okay. I love this color. Like I said, for now, I'll probably be using a lot of MAC products. They're a little pricey, but, they're worth the money because they're very highly pigmented. This gloss lasts a long time, whereas most lip gloss that I've bought, they wear off in a couple of hours, or they're very drying to your lips. But, I hope you enjoyed this little video, and I promise my next videos I won't be looking, such a mess, because right now I know I look a mess. But, so that's another surprise I use. Alright, bye!